It's a lottery with 2 million other people. Based on her being an Australian, her chances of winning at the time was a little less than 1%. So in 2011, my biggest dreams came true and Danae won the lottery with less than a 1% chance, and she moved to New York in 2012.